called Broadway Affair, and it's basically just inspired by the style of Broadway, the music, the colors, the mood, the feel of it. And it's a very, you know, very feminine, fresh, speedy collection, and it's something that I relate to, and that's what I would like to cater to. And you know, the women of today, I would want to see them connect themselves to the collection, and that's what I've sort of tried to portray, and I hope it's received well.
It's always great to be back at the Fashion Week, but I think this time is a bit more special for me. Sonakshi is a great friend, and I was more than happy when I was asked to be her showstopper. It was sort of a dream come true, because I think that all her outfits are like every girl's dream. Who doesn't want to be on the Broadway or feel like that if you actually can't be there? If I may say, I have actually never felt this lovely ever before. I love her outfits. I think every outfit is more breathtaking than the other. You're just a little shocked and surprised with every girl, every model that's walking on the ramp, and you're like, oh my god, I want this one. And then, oh no, I want the next one. I want this one too. I guess that's the feeling that we all get. And with what I'm wearing today, I think I want to just stay in it for another few hours to feel like this for the rest of the day. It feels great. Thank you, Sonakshi, for having me.
Absolutely.
Thank you.